I was like, and you know, it just seemed to work, and started using it on cover songs like "Heard It Through the Grapevine."
Yeah,
and I don't know. People started saying, "Well, you know, you can't sing, man. Well, you're trying to prove you kind of it's a gimmick, blah 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 blah." So I said, "Well, I'm just going to turn the whole thing around. And I'm going to do a love song with it." And that's when we came out with the penetrating, syrupy jam that came out like, computer love, baby, you're my computer love, digital love, pretty dolly, smiley, yes, little. And, you know, it just seemed to, it gave the voice box a whole new character.